All right, so with the kettlebell push press, I'm gonna start off in that rack position, make sure everything is tight, and I'm going to use my lower body to really start the movement and allow me to explode through the concentric phase of that rep. So you're gonna see that I'm finishing nice and tall, arms fully extended at the top, keeping those abs tight, and controlling back down.